Perfect. This is exactly.
We need to find a catchy name for it. For when we go commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has commercial applications? Who'd want to have their minds wiped?
Not wiped, obviously. But that's just fine-tuning. Okay, right now, the serum erases long and short-term memory banks wholesale. But in a couple of... Combat trauma. You guys should...
What?!
You're not allowed to be here. Childhood traumas, ugly breakups, combat trauma. You guys should be over the moon.
What are you talking about? I love waking up in a cold sweat with a scream stuck in my throat. So, what would you call it then? Your catchy, off-the-counter name?
I don't know. Blank Slaterzine?
You are a piece of work, lady.
Come on. Jim, was it? It always starts like this. GPS, microwaves, duct tape. This serum will eventually improve lives. I've got to believe that.
Tell that to the poor SOB in the rear car. Nah. When I want to forget something, I rely on my good old pal, Mr. Alcohol. No offense. Ether Corporation bought this train for sample backup storage. Thanks.
Casualty here. Proceed with caution. Over.
Hey, you! Get your filthy hands off that front! Right now!
What's going on here? What happened?
This'll be fixed in no time.
I see.
not good.
I lost visual. I can't see him. I can't see him. Anyone got him?
Hey, you.
Damn it, he's out.
Something really bad's happening.
Good job. Thank you.
Echo Foxtrot to November Zulu. Over.
There's any point calling for help?
No.
Seems I brought this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work. A noble idea. But please join me in the real world.
of resignations at the top level of international finance continues.